I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
Thank you. ago, Han Zhong Commandery was established by King Hui Wen. It eventually came to be known as Great Han when Liu Bang, who was the king of the Han Zhong at the time, found the empire and became Emperor Gaozu. The fact that the Han Shui River flows southeast and meets the Yangtze in Jing province make it difficult to travel upriver. On the other hand, by capturing the military base of Rising upriver, it becomes valuable to train a navy, constructed a large fleet, and traveled down the Yangtze to cross over. Any warlord who succeeds in this is considered likely to quickly gain control over the downriver region.
My dad, the tiger of Jiangdong, who fought for our clan his entire life, met his end at Xiangyang. We have inherited his unfulfilled aspirations, forcing us to retreat from enemy territory with his remains. Leaving behind our bloodied allies, we finally shook off the pursuing enemy troops and successfully boarded our ship. We then sought out aid from a trusted friend, a great distance away. Battered and beaten, we were still faced with a huge force of formidable foes without a moment's respite.
The news of Dad's death may plunge the entire Swen clan into chaos.
The time for speculation is over. For now, we bring our old man back home. They're truly persistent in their pursuit.
This seems to be an army I've never seen before.
Rescue both of them and the others!
Oh, you have my thanks. It appears the rumors about you were not unfounded. I am Zhou Yu. Gongjin is my courtesy name. I've known Bofu since we were kids. We are like brothers. Upon hearing of Bofu's predicament, I came as fast as I could. These present circumstances are most unpredictable. Bofu and his father, General Sun, both spoke of your exploit at Hula Guan Pass, and I would be grateful for your help.
Thank you.
careful!
Or you'll feel the pain of one of those fiery arrows. You have to stay out of sight and move with caution.
Your life?
An end to the onslaught of flaming arrows. Now then, let us proceed. pirate's flagship fell into our trap, just as expected. Since both sides' ships are packed together, we will be able to proceed on foot. All that's left is to eliminate them all. Now, let us set out. Fearsome foe. Be cautious. I can already see the enemies fleeing!
I think I might enjoy this mission.
I worry for Bofu's safety. As our new lord, his position requires him to come to terms with his father's death. But if he fails to tame his rashness, the Soon clan will be like a ship that flounders upon the rocks. On the other hand, I see valor in him that outshines even his father's. If only he could learn to have some patience.
Thank you.
who should put this on.
We all need to come together as one.
It couldn't hurt to tread lightly here.
too much. You need rest too.
I'm impressed that you managed to push me this far.
Get back and try not to get hurt.
I shall join you.
I think I might enjoy this mission.
Do you need help?
Dishonor my name!
But I have yet to accomplish anything.
You're stepping into the jaws of death!
I shall join you.
An amiable companion indeed.
Redeem my honor! Am I going to die in this place? Push me this far!
I could be in danger here.
You have my thanks. I shall not falter twice.
If I fall, so must the enemy!
This call, lest I dishonor my name!
I think I might enjoy this mission.
Yeah.
and try not to get hurt!
Amiable companion, indeed. You endanger yourself needlessly.
Going to die in this place? I came all this way.
It seems I face my end. What dishonor! I can fight no more!
I shall join you.
Yeah!
and try not to get hurt. I shall join you. Try not to get hurt! I shall join you.
An amiable companion indeed.
Yeah! Withdraw from the fight while you can!
I must heed this call, lest I dishonor my name!
This is a worthy opponent!
To retreat. Dishonor my name!
I could be in danger here.
I, Zhou Yu, shall redeem my honor.
I shan't stay in your debt for long. An amiable companion, indeed.
Yeah.
I shall join you. Options at a time like this. Was it all in vain? I shall join you. Die in this place? But I have yet to accomplish anything. My hand into retreat.
Amiable companion, indeed. I'm impressed that you managed to push me this far.
That you managed to push me this far. I shall join you.
Amiable companion, indeed.
Have my thanks. I shall not falter twice. Thanks. I shall not falter twice.
This is a worthy opponent.
going to die in this place? I, Zhou Yu, shall redeem my honor! Believe there is something valuable nearby.
could be in danger here.
Am I going to die in this place? They appear to be a fearsome foe. Be cautious. How could I be out of options at a time like this?
It seems I faced my end. How wretched! I'm saved. I thank you humbly.
Impressed that you managed to push me this far. But I have yet to accomplish anything.
Thank you.
looks like the pirate's flagship.
Yep.
This will surely come of aid to you.
Down to pieces!
This is a worthy opponent.
Thank you.
I'll chop them down to pieces!
That you managed to push me this far.
This is a worthy opponent.
Should not fight in that condition.
Retreat is part of battle. There is no shame in it.
The enemy!
Thank you. Watch it.
Saved. I thank you humbly.
Thank you.
The Soon clan has just lost General Soon and is struggling to survive. First, we must make it through this, and then we have to secure our foothold as soon as possible.
If I fall, so must the enemy!
Yeah.
going to die in this place?
It seems I face my end.
Yeah.
I will fight on till my final breath!
From what I've heard, Governor Liu Biao of Jing Province has gone missing. If that's the case, who do these pirates work for? Options at a time like this.
Ignorant fool! Haven't you heard the name of our boss, Don Ning?
Your skills are truly impressive. I, Zhou Yu, shall redeem my honor. sense that this is no ordinary foe.
Thanks. I shall not falter twice.
saved. I thank you humbly. You've got some fight in you.
I could be in danger here. Looks like our efforts fell short.
Gongjin, lend me a hand!
Bofu, you are safe.
Come, we can't let him get away.
No, do not pursue him any
Gongjin,
further.
Gongjin, why must you always... No, I'm sorry. If you hadn't come, we might have been done for. And you. I didn't expect you to come to the rescue again. I really ought to thank you. But now that our father is gone, we brothers no longer have any support. So the priority is finding a place to take refuge.
Brother! An emissary from Lord Yuan came earlier.
I guess we're not out of luck. Looks like we'll find our new backing after all, brother.
Alrighty. Pale Gun name.
It is surprising that Liu Yao, a seemingly honorable man, would consider using elixir to control the people.
Indeed. Lead your troops on a campaign to overthrow Liu Yao and provide aid to the people. Then you will be able to rightfully claim the title of ruler of Xiangdong. My master greatly admires your previous performance in Shanyang. Therefore, I was chosen to come offer you whatever assistance you need.
Lord Yuan's aid is much appreciated. Please, pass on my gratitude.
Indeed. Your youthful valor is comparable to that of Zhan Yu. I believe the title of Young Conqueror would suit you well.
You can trust in me. This battle is bound to be won.
Brother, wait! Are you really going to venture alone into enemy lines
again? Why not? I only intend to investigate and gather information.
Good idea. Might run into Gunning again.
It's you. I see. You were sent by Gong Jin, weren't you? This is only a scouting mission, so you needn't have worried. Well, no matter. Just don't fall behind.
You guys, I'm gonna end this screen right here. Thank y'all for watching, like, comment, and subscribe. If you love me, check out my YouTube page. Give it a share the package episode with anybody. Fallen Dynasty. Yeah. Safe. Peace out. Love all you.